Is this it?
124. We have played this game on 124 different streams. Technically 125, but one of them was between you and Logan and nothing got done. This feature is 124 episodes long at this point.
I was going to say, okay. Wait, what one are you talking about? Me and Logan?
Didn't you and Logan play this one time?
Hell no. How would we have played it without you? You have the save.
No, I mean, before you and I started, I thought you...
Oh, yeah, way back when.
We
may have done, like, end game, and we were like, oh, okay. That was years
ago,
a stream
of one game, and you were just like, yeah, I don't... It's fine. There's nothing really too great about it.
No, I don't think we did it right. That's
exactly
what it comes down to. Also, yes, Quentin, you should take bets. You should bet if I cry, because I also just cracked open, in honor of tonight's evening, I just cracked open. It's not sake, unfortunately. It's soju. A soju peach flavor bottle that I will consume during this while I cry my eyes out.
I can go to the Champion District, and we can look up a 15-year-old bottle of whiskey. Grab that tomorrow.
We were absolutely last weekend when we went to Specs. You know, where you buy coffee and
what was the other thing?
You get your coffee ground and
jelly.
Jelly. You get your
strawberry jelly.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we were absolutely looking at some Japanese whiskeys. I was like, how have I recognized that one from playing Yakuza?
Yeah, I saw the Suntory, and I was like, I've seen this one. So am I just going to the pink dot? No more fooling?
Let me just take a quick second. So there is a thing that's not... Are we going to do Hataka's version of the Amon fight?
No, all absolutely
right.
Not.
Okay.
I already know the end of this game is going to piss me off. There's no way I'm doing the Amon fights.
I just wanted to know, because you get to do some more dance battles, so I just wanted to double check.
I might be able to do them in dance battle form, but no. I've seen some of the high-level dance battles, and those are frustrating.
Okay, that's fine. Hey, Mike.
Before anything
important.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
Also, since Mike's here, it pertains to him. Coming soon, you will need to sign into a PlayStation account to play Helldivers 2.
I saw that.
Yeah. It's not a big a deal. I think you and I both have PlayStation accounts. But
so does that mean even for us playing PC, we're going to have to do it?
Yes. It is part of their account security thing. So it's
wow.
Not,
Mike, why? Why?
I wish they wouldn't do it, but it's not that big of a deal to me.
All right. Go to the pink dot.
Where
you did not download Yakuza 6.
How do you know?
Did you?
How do you know I didn't?
Did you?
Depends. Do you think I did or do you think I didn't?
I don't think you did. Because you came up here with 10 minutes to spare.
That's funny, because 10 minutes seems like plenty of time to download at our bandwidth.
Did you download it?
Yes, I did.
Okay, damn.
So you're wrong.
I was wrong. I'll admit I'm wrong. Quinn says, I haven't signed into PSN for like a decade.
Yeah, I mean, I have only done it to set up the PS5 so I could play Gran Turismo.
And me, so I could play the New Horizon game.
First, I don't remember my password. Second, I'd like to money back.
You've gotten too many hours of enjoyment to get
your
money back.
Yeah, that's a good game. I mean...
I feel like you've probably gotten your money's worth out of
there are
your
games.
Enjoyment so far.
There are games that I have refunded because they either weren't for me or they just wouldn't run. I think I did Jade Empire. I refunded because I just could not get it running on my computer. I was just like, this game only costs $3, but it doesn't... I don't want it in my library because I can't play it because I'm going to keep doing this over and over again because I want to play Jade Empire, and it's going to piss me off every time I try to run it and it doesn't run. this is y'all's studio?
Well, I mean, this is not their studio. This is, I think, the studio that we've just managed to kind of rent out.
Oh, okay.
For the temporary while we're here.
Dang.
Because they remember we were here before, and then they showed up in this room.
Oh.
Oh, hey, Haruka. I kind of need it, so. I never got to. I asked the other day, Mike, while I was off camera, while I was cleaning the bathroom, and I don't think I ever got the response. How's your new job?
He does not enjoy it.
I'm sorry.
It's too dangerous, and I agree. It's a pretty risky job.
Well, but maybe look for another one then. Sorry to keep you waiting. I'm just glad you're okay. Had to go beat your old nemesis.
Mm-hmm.
Did you finish everything you needed to do? It's going to be nothing but practice from here on out. So if you have any last-minute stuff you need to take care of, now's the time to do it. If not, what do you say? Ready to practice? Hold on. I guess she doesn't have any, like, health items or anything like that. And once we probably have them all together, we could probably... Well, yeah, you should be fine. You should go. You should be.
Get back to practice.
You are good to go. Hobai says technically already quit. Well, if it was an unsafe job, your life is more important than making
it. Look at this. What other things do I have to take care of first? I'm 15 out of 15.
I guess ask for a little more time. Look at her stuff.
I mean, I'm not... I still have, like, my abilities could develop more. Oh, right. Don't I have... Aren't these, like...
Oh, upgrade? It's okay. It says in my guide, you're going to get a double confirmation. So that you for real know this is it for her sub-stories.
Now, where are some of these? Avid fan, wait, allows your idle heat to last even longer. Oh, I already have that. And that's my scrunchie. Sure, I'll do that. Lets you use more heat than usual. I want your wealth accumulated. I don't need wealth. I'm fine. But I would. Oh, but I can't. That one only goes there. Okay, fine. Why do I... Got a weird pop-up on my taskbar. Thanks, Windows 11.
Doing a good job.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Damn it, I should have gotten a hanky.
Back to practice.
I'll get one before...
Before the water works?
Yeah. No judgment. Oh, whoa. Oh, fuck, my eyes twitching again.
It's just the tears.
And I gotta move this. I screwed. Not who I was expecting that to be. Mm-hmm. That's who I was expecting it to be. Daigo's not dead. He can't be dead.
I'm not sure. そうした因は山々やけどな。今病院に近づいたら警察に捕まる可能性が高い。そうなれば理由がどうあれ、2、3日は身動きが取られへんようになってまう。それだけは避けなあかんのや。ママには迷惑かけてしまう。
Oh no, Mike.
それは全然いいんだけど。
おう、どうだ。
You could talk to PlayStation support and get them to reset it.
How's that go?
Oh, he's
alive. He's not dead yet. They're not going to kill him after they put him on life support. Right? I'm going to be confident in my... He's not dead. Confident.
しかし驚いたぜ。俺が追いかけてた殺人事件の容疑者と堂島大吾が一緒に東都大医学部に運び込まれたって聞いた時、てっきり東条会と大見連合の抗争が原因で殺し合いでもしたのかと思ってたが、まさか事件の裏にお前らまで控えていたとはな。That
is a terrible security question I've chosen, Mike.
俺らを匿うような。What's
your mother's maiden name?
What's the book? In the
Matrix.
でも必ずどっかでつながっちまう。まあ俺とこいつはそういう因縁ってやつで結ばれてんだろうな。因縁か。いやいや、that happens, Mike。この店もそうさ。17年前もキリュウはこの店を出てから事件に巻き込まれ、親友のため罪を被った。Oh, that's taking me back. キリュウはまた戻り、東上界の消えた100億事件に巻き込まれていった。
We're like rehashing everything that Kiryu's been through.
Simulacra and Simulation is the book I was trying to think of. What book or movie did you enjoy the most? The Necronomicon.
10-year-old you wouldn't have said Playboy, would he?
No.
その通りですよ。
10? Probably would have been Cycle Rule? Motorcycle Magazines?
この店は桐生さん。それに、その信念に共鳴する人間の交差点。やっぱりみんな、ここに集まってくるんですね。お前、お久しぶりですね、西島さん。
どうしてお前がここに？
実は、皆さんに近江連合と東上会の今起こっていることについて、いろいろと話さなきゃならない、聞いておかなきゃならないことがあると思いましたね。
秋山、まさかお前も一枚噛んどるんか。
I mean, you can also just make a new PSN account just for Helldivers. It's not that.
福岡で始まり、札幌、大阪、
It doesn't have to be your original one.
そして東上会をめぐるこの一連の事件、それはすべてつながっています。七代目近江連合現会長黒沢翼、彼の計画に気づいた。
I did that with Portal 2. I bought Portal 2 on PS3, which came with a Steam key.
三人の男?
But when you redeemed it, it created an account for you using your PSN. So it was like your PSN name dash or like underscore PS3. Was your Steam username?
Shh.
マジマさんと勝也、それにパク・ミレイという女性が命がけで計画した愛する人間を守るための証拠です。皆さん、少しお時間をもらえませんか
？Sorry, I didn't want to mean to shush you, but there's really big stuff happening.
I know. Anytime Majima is on screen, I shut my mouth.
Oh my God, he's blinking, so he's definitely awake. He's not passed out.
But yeah, transferring my key of Portal 2 from that account to the account that I use now was a nightmare. But you can do it.
Or
at least you could. When Portal 2 was out, was that 15 years ago?
そうです。すべては黒沢の余命が原因で今回の事件は始まっています。東上会の杯外交、それに伴う福岡、札幌、名古屋での幹部殺害、すべては黒沢が描いた計画です。しかし、 唯一大阪で起こった事件のみが性質が違います。
大阪での事件って一体何なんだ。
この手紙です。真島さんがかつて結婚していたパクさんという女性に宛てたこの手紙をめぐって、勝也率いる大阪工業と遥ちゃんが所属する芸能事務所ダイナチアとの騒動が起きてしまったんです。
真島の別れた女だと。西島、お前そんなこと知ってたか。
思い出したわ。勝也っちゅう名前もパクいう名前もどっかで聞いたことある思ってた。シャバに出てきてから一度真島の口からそんな名前のやつの話を聞いたことがある。
おそらくお互いの今の立場もあっていろいろと公にできないところもあったんでしょう。真島さんがかつて結婚していたという事実を知る人間はほとんどいないはずです。
で、この手紙がどうしたんだ。これがそんなに重要なもんなのか。
その手紙は真島さんがかつての妻だった女性遥ちゃんも所属するダイナチア芸能事務所の社長パク・ミレイさんに宛てたものです。問題はその手紙の消し印。真島さんが札幌で殺されたという日よりも後のものなんです。
真島が死んだ後の消し印だと。
ええ、しかも手紙の文面は真島さんの居場所を指し示す内容になっている。その情報を知った大阪工業の連中は真島さんはまだ生きているものだと思い、真島さんの居場所を突き止めようとその手紙を奪い走ったんです。その結果、手紙を持っていたパクさんは非業な死を遂げ、その手紙を引き継いだハルカちゃんも大阪工業に追われる身となってしまった。
ちょっと待て、じゃあ真島はまだ生きてるってことなのか。
いや、残念ながらそれはないでしょうね。もし生きているとすれば、昨晩黒沢を追って姿を現しているでしょう。でも真島さんは姿を現さなかった。おそらくこの手紙がパクさんに届いた段階ですでに亡くなっていたと考える方が自然です。
兄弟、
じゃあこの手紙どうやって真島はパクって女に出すことができたんだ。
勝也です。そもそもこの手紙はあらかじめ真島さんから勝也に託されたものだったんです。
なんだと。どういうことなんだ。
ずっと気になっていたことがあったんです。大阪工業の人間はどこでこの手紙の存在を知り得たのか、それが全く分かりませんでした。
そのダイナチェアいう会社の誰かから話漏れたんか。
いや、それはありません。パクさんは生前手紙を金庫に保管していたくらいです。手紙を持っているということすら従業員は知らなかったでしょう。
じゃあどっから。
その秘密がこの写真に隠されていました。これは今から20年前、当時東京でアイドルとして活動していたパクさん、それにその旦那さんだった真島さん、そして
まだアクション俳優として
活躍していた頃の勝也を写したものです。
なんだと。
当時勝也のマネージャーをしていた男から聞きました。パクさんと勝也、それに真島さんの3人は20年前から切っても切れない深い絆でつながっていたんです。俳優を引退した勝也を世話したのも真島さんだそうです。
お前さっきこの3人が計画した言うとったけど、そしたらまさか。
そう、真島さんの手紙の存在をリークしたのは勝也、それに他でもないパクさん自身なんです。
どういうことだ。
おそらくその手紙は真島さんと勝也が黒沢の計画に気づき仕掛けたトラップといったところでしょう。
トラップ。
本来殺されるはずだった真島さんが生きているという情報をわざと流し、その情報に寄ってくる人間が誰なのか、それを見定めるための罠として手紙は用意されたものだったんです。そして敵はまんまとその
If that were the case, then why would Parkson give that letter to or even mention it to Haruka? Because that would just endanger Haruka, you know?
大阪工業若頭の家内、それに俺をわざと煽って遥ちゃんが大阪から逃げないよう誘導した府警の刑事、あの黒沢が 真島さんの手紙を追っていた人間です。
金井て大吾を撃ったあの男か。
古文の金井が裏で黒沢とつながっているということを知った勝也は、自分が真島さんと通じているということを悟られないようにするため、あえて自らもこの手紙を追うような行動を取った。だが実際は金井に監禁されていた遥ちゃんを救い出したり、遥ちゃんの身に危険が及ばないよう先回りするような行動を取っています。きっとそれがパクさんを守りきれなかったことへの償いでもあったんでしょう。
じゃあパクは勝也と真島の計画に巻き込まれた犠牲者だったってわけか。
おそらくパクさんもこの手紙を受け取った段階で自分の身に危険が迫ることは分かっていたんだと思います。だから事件の鍵を解き明かすためのヒントを、金庫の鍵である万年筆を遥ちゃんに託した。もしものことがあった時、遥ちゃんならきっと自分の意思を継いでくれるに違いない、そう思ったんでしょう。
でもなぜそこまで分かっていてパクは真島や勝也に協力したんだ。東条会と近江連合の構想とは関係のない人間のはずなのに。
それが彼女と真島さんの絆なんでしょう。多分パクさんは死ぬまで真島さんと会うつもりはなかったんだと思います。生きる世界も違う、いくら愛していても一度すれ違った道は再び交わることはない。だがそれでも彼女はどこかでつながりを感じていたかった。だから勝也を通じて真島さんの近況を聞き、20年前の思い出をよすがにして孤独なビジネスの道を歩んでいったんだと思います。桐生さんと俺らの交わる点がこの店なんだとしたら、パクさんと真島さん、愛し合いながらも別れなければならなかった二人の交差点は勝也だったということでしょう。
しかしそれにしてもお前、よくその手紙と写真だけで福岡や名古屋の事件のことまで調べたもんな。
It's pretty impressive.
Yeah, it is.
いや、実際今ちょっとそのあたりの事情に詳しいっていうか、詳しくなってしまった人間と一緒に行動してましたね。
誰だそれ。
元プロ野球選手でうちの店の客なんですが、今ちょっと友達のところに会いに行ってます。
友達？
なあ兄ちゃん、一つ聞いていいか。例えば兄ちゃんやったら、同じ夢を追いかけた仲間が殺されたとき、夢と復讐どっち取る？
復讐ですね、間違いなく。
でもそいつが復讐を望んでいないんだとしたら、
夢を取ります。
そいつの夢も叶えるためにね。それが仲間ってもんじゃないですか。
悪かったな、いきなり話しかけて。ほな。
Okay.
That's very funny. Squeaking shoes、uh-huh. really is a good detail.
ちょっともう、いつもそこでミスるわね。
確かにさ、曲の後半で一番動きが激しいとこだけどさ、振りが頭に入ってないんじゃないの？
すいません、先生、もう一度お願いします。 厳しいわ。
うちのあの二人、性格は褒められたもんやないが、ダンスと歌の実力は本物や。振り付けを覚えるコツも、それを表現するテクニックも知っとる。それに引き換え、はるかの方は
まだまだやな。
せやけど、あのパクさんが夢を託した女や。なんとしてもあと一日でこの曲をマスターしてもらわんことにはな。
せや、なんせもう明日にはドームの舞台に立つんやからね。
ドームのコンサートが危険だと？
ええ、実は一番皆さんに相談したかったのはそのことなんです。実は遥ちゃん、日本ドームでメジャーデビューコンサートを控えてるんですが、
real Kojima vibes。
危険なんじゃないか。
I keep moving my controller so it doesn't go to sleep again。
それが違うんです。実は勝也が手を回して、
yes, everyone is 日程が今日から明日に double and triple agents。No one is who they seem。
No
one who is who they seem like they seem like they are。
特別ユニットを組んで舞台に立つと。
T セットっつったら、はるかの代わりにコンサートやるっつったあのコンビがあれと組むのか。
ええ、多分今も明日披露するデビュー曲のレッスンをしているところでしょう。
で、コンサートが危ないチームはどういうことや。
多分勝也ははるかちゃんのコンサートが黒沢に狙われているというとこまで読んだ上で、わざとはるかちゃんの公演を中止にさせたんじゃないかと思いましたね。
なんで黒沢ははるかを狙うんだ。
もしもの時のための保険でしょう。はるかちゃんは桐生さんを殺し損ねた時の脅迫材料にするにはもってこいの存在ですからね。
確かにあの時黒沢は言うとったな、桐生にはるかの心配をした方がええっちゅうようなことを。
だがドームでのコンサートはパクさん、そして勝也自身の夢でもあった。だからどうにか開催日を変更することで遥ちゃんの安全を確保し、彼女をドームのステージに立たせようとしてたんじゃないかと。
なるほどな。
しかしその予定も狂ってしまった。本来なら勝也は昨晩黒沢と決着をつけるつもりだったんでしょう。だが黒沢を取り逃してしまった。コンサートを中止しようにも当の勝也は意識不明の重体。事態は悪い方向に進んでしまってます。
それでお前はどうする気なんだ。
明日のコンサート、何とかして黒沢たちの侵入を防ぐ、もしくは延期、いや中止にできないかと思ってます。
中止か。
まあそうなるよな。ドームでのコンサートなんてことになりゃ、それこそ万を超える人間が出入りすることになる。実際黒沢の侵入は防げたとしても、その一味全員を締め出すなんてことは不可能だからな。
正直辛い選択です。実際に俺も今日までは何としても遥ちゃんを舞台に立たせるつもりで協力してきました。ですが黒沢がこの町にいる今、他に選択肢が。
ダメだ。
キリュウさん。
About fucking time. Pipe in. I've been saying girl's name.
動けるのか、お前。
どんな事情があってもそのコンサート中止にしないでやってくれ。
キリュウ。お前。話聞いてたのか。
ああ、大体のところはな。
だったらわかるだろう、今ドームでコンサートをすることがどれだけ危険なことなのか。
分かってる。
それじゃどうして。
遥が今の話を知ったところで、結局は舞台に立つ道を選ぶからだ。お前もそれを分かってて俺たちに相談しに来たんじゃないのか。おそらく遥を止めることができる人間は 俺だけだろうからな。
そうです。きっとハルカちゃんはどんな危険が待っていると分かっていても舞台に上がると言うでしょう。でもキリュウさん、あなたが直接諦めろと言えば彼女はそれに従うはずだ。危険と分かっていてもあなたに彼女を舞台に立たせる勇気がありますか、キリュウさん。
おい、キリュウ、お前。
俺が行ってくる。
Oh, I get to play a video game.
Oh!
Okay. Let's see how much of this game I get to play. 1, 2, 3.
Ah! Just a little
wind. You... You're
worried? Well, yeah. The answer is decided in your mind. Why are you afraid?あの黒沢って男に遥のことを言われた瞬間からそのことが頭から離れない。
あの黒沢って男は心に揺さぶりをかけるのが天才的にうまいやつや。無理もない。
それだけじゃないんだ。遥や朝顔の子供たちと離れて暮らしてからの1年間、俺は本当の孤独というものを味わった。そばに女がいても新しい仲間ができてもなぜか心は寂しかった。どうしてなんだろうな。昔は無所で暮らした時もこんな感覚なかったの。もう俺も老いちまったってことなのかな。
ちゃう。それが家族なんや。
家族。
17年前お前には家族がおった。錦山、それに由美、風間の親父といった連中がな。せやから10年無所に入ろうが遠く離れて暮らそうが寂しいと思うことがなかったんや。自分には帰る家がある。絶対に待っとってくれる家族がおる。それだけで人間は孤独から救われるんや。俺もそうやった。25年も無所に入っとってそれでも希望を失わんかったんは外に安子、それに真島の兄弟が待っとると信じてたからや。けど安子は死んだ。それに真島の兄弟も行く知らず。
Who knows where?
I know, I saw that!
Who knows where?
So he doesn't believe he's dead.
なんでかわかるか?
いや。
二人とも自分の決めた道を進んだ末、行ったから、やつらは生かされてたんやない。自分の力で生きて、自分の足で歩いて。
He has a thick neck. Look at that. As thick as my thigh.
Japanese Dave Bautista.
God damn, yeah.
そう思うようになったんや。
自分の力で生きるか。
遥のコンサートのことはお前が決めたらいい。お前があの子に夢を叶えさせたいと思うんやったら俺らはいくらでも協力する。たまには仲間を頼りにするっちゅうのも悪いもんやないで、キリュウ。
Some real sad music playing here, man.
Mm-hmm.
It's very appropriate. Yeah, there go my headphones dying. I'll be back.
As with every ending, there's much to think about.But only one thing to do. They're worried about me. Maybe it's time I got back to New Sedona.
That entire time I was waiting to change the battery, but you know, I couldn't. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Let's play this game now.
Okay, so now I get to run
now
around.
Go back inside and be Akiyama.
Hold on. Sub stories 17 out of 18 for Kiryu. Do we know which one I'm missing for Kiryu?
No, we don't. I don't know if it's the Amon one because my list has them all. I don't know.
Taka.
あ、野球の時とは違うの。あ、だったらこっちの入り口はどうですか。ここだったら外野席にも侵入できますよ。お前ら。ああ、キリュウさん、お帰りなさい。何やってるんだ。ああ、これ日本ドームの図面ですよ。明日のコンサートの見取り図を作ってまして。明日の。だってキリュウさん、はるかちゃんに諦めるなって言ったんでしょ。さっきこの図面を取りに行ったとき、はるかちゃんが言ってましたよ。キリュウさんからの伝言聞いたって。もう、そうだったらそうと早く言ってくれればよかったのに。ねえ、佐島さん。
そうやな。
じゃあ、当日の入り口についてですが、もう一度おさらいするとですね。
ちょっと待ってくれ。
え？
この男、誰なの？
紹介するの忘れてました。
Rendered cutscene. Wait for the gunshot.
大吾さんの友人で元プロ野球選手で球界を追放されて、おまけに俺から3億2000万もの金を借金しようとした、名古屋の風俗ライター。
This is terrible way to introduce him. Jesus Christ.
じゃあもし敵がはるかちゃんを銃か何かで狙撃するとしたら、ガイアスタンドからしかありえないってことだな。
はい。もしこの図面通りステージがホームベース上に位置するんであれば、誰にも見つからずに狙撃できるポイントはさらに絞られます。このバックスタンドの横、この部分しかありえません。
なんでそこまで断定できるんや。もっと他にも狙撃できるとこありそうなもんやけどな。
それ以外の場所だと周囲に人がいたり、角度の問題で狙撃するのが難しくなってしまう。ステージの柱や照明、それにカメラの配置を考えると、
oh, he is.
ホームベースを狙い撃ちするにはこのポイントしか考えられないんです。
まるで経験があるような言いっぷりだな。
いくら元野球選手って言ったって、狙撃されたこともしたこともないんでしょ。本当にその場所に敵が来るって断定しちゃっていいのかな。
本当ですって、ここしかないんですって。現に狙撃とまではいかないですが、実際プロの世界じゃホームチームがこのポイントにスパイを用意するのは常識だったりしますから。
スパイ？
なんだそれ。
いわゆるサイン等ってやつです。このポイントから相手キャッチャーのサインを直接望遠鏡などで盗んで、それをベンチに無線で送ったりしてます。
じゃあプロのバッターってのは相手の配球を知った上で打ったりしてるってわけ。
全部が全部ってわけじゃないですけど、試合を決定づけるような局面でサインを盗むってのは結構ありますね。
ちょっと待った。それじゃあ君が15年前サイン投したって疑いをかけられた事件ってのも本当にサインを盗んでいたってこと？
その逆なんです。本来ならさよならがかかったあの場面、ワイバーンズが勝ちに行くんであれば、バックスタンドのこの場所にスパイを配置してサインを盗み、その配球を三塁コーチャーが俺に教えてくるはずでした。だがあの時バックスタンドには誰もいなかった。
じゃあ君はサインを知らなかったってこと？
はい。だからあの時俺はホームランを打てたんです。サインを事前に知らされていたら、きっとあのストレートを打つことはできなかったでしょうから。
なるほど。皮肉なもんだね。 サインを知らなかったからこそ打てたホームランか。なのに君はサイン党の権威をかけられ、球界追放されちまったんだからな。
だがどう
して15年前にそのことを話すのか。
話せば無実が証明され
そう。 That's about the whole game, 秋山。
ま、そうなんですけどね。できなかった。
なんで？
お客さんの夢を奪いたくなかったんです。誰も夢のフィールドでそんなことが行われているなんて知らない。いや、知りたくもない。彼らは俺たちのプレーを見て喜び、興奮し、自分の果たせなかった夢を重ね合わせる。俺が打ったたった一本のホームラン、それを見て元気を取り戻してくれたってファンの人もいてくれたんです。
夢か。
このコンサートも同じです。会場に来るお客さんたちは、はるかちゃんの歌いを踊る姿に夢を見る。人間ってのは自分の目で夢を見ないとダメなんです。夢を見なきゃ自分の夢を想像することなんてできない。そうやって夢ってのは形を変えて人から人に伝わっていくもんなんだと思います。俺が沢田に夢を見たように、堂島くんが俺に夢を感じてくれたように、今度は堂島くんが命がけで守ろうとした夢を俺が引き継ぐ番です。
そやな、俺も兄弟が残した夢に蹴りつけなあかんからな。
ですね。
ああ
。 I like how Kiryu's addition to us. Yeah.
Hey, remember that time I played the game for 3 seconds?
Nah, I don't know what you're talking about. Are those people? Yeah, they did.
It is 9:12.
It's the end of the game. Don't you worry, babe. You know you're going to have lots of playing to do. You're going to beg for these times.
Yeah, you know what? You're right. What? I was looking at chat. What happened?
I knew you were alive.
What?
I knew you were alive. That's what I said.
Oh.
Yes!
Look who it is.
That's a jacket I know very well.
Old Coyote Zara.
Hell yeah. Where the fuck were you in Parks? I was getting murdered.
So,
that's
not bad.
This is exactly how I would get greeted if I was missing for like a month. She'd be like, I'm so happy to see you. Where the F have you been?
It's exactly how it would go. Mike. I really did choose the worst security question. One is,
where were you born? Earth. Euclid Galaxy.
Quinn says, did you forget this is taxi game?
Yeah, apparently.
Hell yeah.
そうですね。
あ、ズボル
で。まだやり残してることはあるでしょうし。
せやな。ああ、そうだ。
If this was a Yoko Taro game, absolutely, yeah.
He
would wait until he's like the most plot critical and then kill him.
休みたい時に使ってください。そんなとこですかね。準備が済んだら合流しよう。
Well, the thing is we're getting to the time I think that they're going to start wrapping some of these characters up. And so killing him would be a wrap.
We have run out of voice acting mid-sentence. Hold on. Yeah.
That really did. That's mid-scene. The fuck?
Okay. All right. We're all in this together. I imagine at least one of us is strapped for cash.
Akiyama, you're fucking rolling in dough.
Uh-huh. You're the one who's probably carrying the most, so I don't mind if you don't. Yeah, suits me. No complaints here. Each character's shared item box has also been added. You can now use items from other characters. Oh, thank God.
Yeah.
Because,
Hold on. That's okay. I haven't got it.
Because Tatsuo has unbreakable stuff in his inventory.
Well, switch to Akiyama.
That I want to give to the other folks. Did I just talk to him? Yeah.
All right, let's go to his last sub-story.
Hold on, I want to see what skills he has. He is at level 16. Oh, man. What abilities does he have? Can he do Tiger Drop?
Don't think so.
No, he can't. Oh, boy, that's going to hurt. Level 16 is very low as well. All right. Give it a shot.
We're going to do his sub-story, and then we're going to work on inventory management, and then we're going to just keep chucking to the end of the story.
Okay, that's the
exit. I think you have to go out the other door.
I never remember which one's the exit. You can travel between cities by taxi. All right, let's...
Look for a question mark on the map?
Let's knock the rust off. I've seen this before. Huh.
Sorry, I didn't see it. I'm trying to figure out how to arrange your rest of your night and so you're okay.
Oh, I do have a question mark creature. Pardon me, but aren't you Chairman Uyama-san of Kushikatsu Dharma? Yes, you are. How goes it? Oh, if it ain't, Akiyama-san, thanks again for your help over in Sotenbori. Oh, I remember you. What brings you up this way? Some coincidence running into you here. Yes, I'd have to agree. Are you here on business? Yep. Sure, I told you before, but I'm trying to conjure up a few Kushikatsu items. New eats to skewer and fry. I thought I could turn specialties for various regions into Kushikatsu. So I've been on the road from Osaka to Tokyo, sampling food from just about everywhere. Chairman in person. That's some dedication. Yeah, but nothing's really doing it for me. The way things are going, I could be heading home empty-handed. Hey, I know. You look like you got a lot of friends, Akiyama. I don't know about that. I do seem to have acquaintances with pretty colorful backgrounds, though.
Yeah, Hana-chan.
Well then, some of them must be from other cities with their own local specialties, right? Think you could ask them for me? Oh, I see. Asking's easier than going there. Those guys weren't really born and raised in other regions, but it wouldn't hurt to ask. Okay, I may have a few people I could prod for ideas. I'll ask them.
Now go back and talk to the boys. You can't tell. There's a question mark underneath the pink dot.
Just absolutely barely you can. Holy jeez. Ask now.
desk now.
Pardon me, gents. A moment of your time. So I was hoping to hit you up, to hit you three up for ideas on regional specialties that might be good as deep fried skewers. I didn't pay much attention when I was down south. I was on the lam, wasn't doing much dining out. I'm always hurting for cash. I can't afford to eat all that well.
Oh, bullshit, you ate, kid.
I picked the wrong panel of experts. Well, nothing I can do about it now. I promised the man, so allow me to at least get your opinions. Kiryu-san, you were in Nagasugai, Fukuoka, right? Were there any local specialties you'd recommend?
He's gonna offer mentaiko.
Mentaiko. It's the only one I remember or recognized. There was a shop famous for the spicy fish roe in Nagasugai too. I see. That's rather intriguing, actually. I'm curious as to what it would taste like as kushikatsu.
Salmon, weirdly.
Really? Okay.
Weirdly.
Weren't
not
you
what you were
the...
expecting, right? Based on us being up in the woods?
I would thought he was going to say bear or rabbit.
Same. I would have thought so, too.
Weren't you up in the mountains? Yeah, but there was a river close by. Folks smoked them to get them through the winter. It's pretty good. No wonder bears like them so much. I see. Salmon, huh? That does sound good. As far as rice balls go, I'm definitely partial to salmon.
Speaking of rice balls, Clayton's looking to buy me a rice cooker.
Yeah, Zojirushi.
It's a very nice, expensive rice cooker, and that's why I'm like, ooh. He's
what's it called? Like,
you told me.
Zojirushi fuzzy something. It's got like a
on our Amazon right now. Save for laters. Neurofuzzy rice cooker.
Neurofuzzy. That's what it's called. You were in Kinecho in Nagoya, right? What local specialties come to mind?
Chicken wings! Miso bean paste.
Mm-hmm. I bet they'd be good for it for kushikatsu. Very true. I don't know how they would stick wings on skewers, but there's no doubt they'd be great fried. That's it from everyone here. Appreciate your cooperation. I may hit you up again for more ideas later, though.
Report back to the chairman.
Okay.
Oh, that alcohol hit me.
Mm-hmm. He was over this way-ish. Yeah. No.
Right, the hosts hate you. I don't remember why they hate you, but I know they hate you.
Bark.
Only you need the chunk of wood, just saying. Or the iron plate.
Yeah. No! Leave me alone.
Nah, he's got lots of fighting to do.
Jesus Christ. How's it going? Rustle up any ideas for some new kushikatsu items? I spoke with some acquaintances who had been living in Fukuoka, Hokkaido, and Nagoya. My Fukuoka acquaintance suggested mentaiko, spicy fish roe. Mentaiko, huh? That's a good one. Here's hoping it works. Next, my acquaintance from Hokkaido suggested salmon. Salmon, that does sound good for frying on a skewer. Salmon's pretty tasty, isn't it? Glad you like the idea. And finally, my Nagoya acquaintance suggested chicken wings. That makes sense. Yes, I'm sure that'll work just fine. Take what you told me and mull it over. Appreciate the help. Do I get a phone call for the completion?
Now he's going to mull it over. Leave the area and come back.
What area?
Just leave this general area, and then a marker block should show back up, and we'll see. Okay.
There yet.
Yeah, fight some boys. Hey, you leveled up. Now you're level 17.
Sure did. We're fighting the Colosseum some. Toughness. Sword with Nick Blade. Okay.
You may need to go further away from that corner.
That's what I'm thinking, yeah.
You may want to just go to, like, the save box so you can work on your itemization. Oh, there's those lockers!
Yeah.
Well, I wonder if we've got lockers we can unlock. Open. You have more than one page of items now, since you have more than... That's not what I mean. Like, can you have more than that?
The 20? Okay, no. 20 is okay. It. All right. So. Spark is complete, so we'll do 5 of those. Those.
And I wonder if you have other in other people's inventories until you go in there and put it into the item box, will you not have it? Like that weapon you were talking about earlier.
Right. Yeah, because it's currently on Tatsuya's person.
Yeah, so you may have to go into each of them and put out their stuff.
Right. Nope. Attempts to attack against its wearer.
It's so weird when they do this at the ends, because it's like, now that you're in Akiyama, you've cleared all his stuff and put this in, so now when you go to Kiryu, what's going to be in his?
Right. High-grade cigarettes. Recover your health by taking a drag while standing still.
Okay, now we're playing God damn. Metal Gear.
Metal Gear, yeah. I assume I'm probably going to need a lot of weapons for Akiyama, because I don't have nearly as high a level with him. So, okay, I have an idea. 30? Will not bend or break no matter, okay, good. Sturdy pole is exactly what I was looking for. But that's that is infinite hits.
Okay.
Anything with the name Sturdy on it is what I'm looking for. Cool. So that solves my weapon problem for Akiyama.
Okay. I at least get you something.
Right. For those dudes that I can't break through their guards.
And you have a box also, the lockbox. We can go look and open those up too.
Yeah, I think there might be something in there I was reading. Taunt mastery. Okay, so body's at max. Fitness gear.
Just put one of those up.
Yep. Demonan Royale.
Now, I'm also curious if this is individual based. Like, do you need to bring another sturdy iron pipe. If you need to bring each person here or not.
No, I think the lockers are just the lockers. I would be truly shocked if these were per user. Or are you saying that Akiyama has some of the keys and Kiryu has some of the keys?
Exactly.
That's possible.
They said it has a shared inventory now, so I don't know.
Attack arm cards. Lopsided cigarette.
Well, we got kind of far before we had to start sending stuff.
Yeah. Only a couple left.
Yeah.
Holy crap.
Those are fucking rough.
Those are illegal.
Everywhere. I might say take those.
For Kiryu? Absolutely. So, got two iron pipes. But this one.
Oh, one's an iron and one's attack
pole,
four.
Iron pipe. Okay. Five. Iron pipe and pole. Okay. Cool. There we go. That's what I meant to do. Can't use that here.
I wouldn't necessarily gear them up.
Oh, yeah?
I don't know what good it's going to do you. And
why
this is like, this is where my question comes in.
Okay.
If you have only that one page that's shared between all of them, Are you going to have every single person's gear that they're wearing in that box? I don't know.
No. So, right now, Akiyama has these items on his person. But the stuff that we couldn't carry went back into the item box. That item box I can pull from any character.
Okay.
But these that are in his pockets are specific to Akiyama.
Okay.
Can't use that. Don't need that. Johan, don't need that. And don't need all one. And don't need banker's piece. Okie dokie.
Hey, Meg, what's up?
Let's
go to that question mark.
Is there a question? There is a question mark. Thank God.
Can't believe you didn't see it.
I had completely forgotten. Hey, sure. I'll fight you.
Oh, it's that guy. You don't have the tiger drop. How you doing tonight, Mac?
I don't, but I got pipe and a pole.
And it's got pipe. And confirm. So I'm putting in his pocket earlier. In the game.
There I go.
Hey, your weapon skills increase. It's not a bad idea to get that increase before you go into a fight trying to use it.
Game is going to be like for Akiyama.
That's a fancy work, though.
His quick step sucks. Am I carrying the right thing? What?
It had something attached to it for a second there, but it is your stick or your pole.
It's like a weird artifact.
Yeah. It's like the black part of the pole extends out all of a sudden.
Yeah, they didn't wrap the render. Okay.
I would honestly just use your feet against. I mean, you've got good moves.
He blocks.
Oh, next is it's a flagpole. Ha! That would actually be pretty funny. As you whip it around, the pole, like the flag comes out from the pole wrap.
He blocks him.
Yeah,
and
I see.
He counters like that. I just can't touch him.
That's what that noise was.
Really not doing much damage to this dude.
I'm just praised that poking his eyes out didn't do much. Or smashing in his skull with your kneecap.
Completely saps me of all my heat. and he grabs me.
Some weird lighting at this corner that we're at. There must be some kind of billboard that's changing lights. How dare you get a sign, sir? Good job,
so,
man.
So that's going to be what the end of this game's like with Akiyama. It really does make me want to just...
Question mark! It'll get your XP up, get your level up. Mm-hmm. People in the background could not figure out what they wanted in life. Even with this pole, we had the flag for a second there.
Yeah.
Pole really does very little damage. You can absolutely kick their asses.
The problem is that everyone blocks like crazy with Akiyama, and I don't have any skills to break their blocks.
Gotcha. Don't use your dragon. Save that. Red thing.
Please finish this story. Get out of the way. We decided to go with mentaiko, salmon, and chicken. Your advice was spot on in every way. Thank you very much. I owe you so much for what you've done. What do you say to joining me at my company? If my business ever goes under, I'll definitely look you up. You're way too on top of things. I doubt we'll see the day. Not much, but think of this as a little show of my appreciation. Thank you kindly.
Oh, good. 20,000 yen. Because we were broke with our million yen.
Right, yeah. Phone
hey,
call?
That helps. Email time.
Akiyama sub story is complete. Look at that. Everybody but Gideon.
And it does say here, after you finish the final one with Akiyama, you can now complete everyone's sub-story, including Kiryu's last one, once all the others are complete. So I think go back and beat Kiryu, and maybe come out and see what happens, if there's any question marks or anything like that, or something. I don't know.
if we don't beat this game tonight, you had better bet I am going to be in the.
I guess I was overzealous because I doubt Coliseum. You're going to let us. But doubt we're going to end up doing it tonight because it's already 9:45.
I know because we sat
four fights.
50 minutes of cutscene.
I mean, it's wrapping up a lot of storyline. What's that from? Be something.
Well, there's a bridge that says be someone.
No.
Saying be aggressive.
Oh, never mind. It's a New Girl quote. I'm not going to say it. I remember.
Right, yeah.
Hey, there's a question mark right there, and there's a dude right there.
Hello, sir. Japanese John Wick. Who are you? I serve the Amon clan. I came to hand you a letter. Amon. Now there's a name I haven't heard in a while. There, my job is done. Are you looking for another showdown?
No, because we've never done that showdown.
I might be able to fight the Amon brothers with Tiger Fist. It's these two. They've been giving me this look like this soul's been sucked right out of them. It's all because they read this weird letter. It's getting real spooky in here, man. What's this about a weird letter? Just thinking about the last time this happened makes my stomach churn. Not a good feeling.
Oh, God. They're all bitching about it, aren't they? Yeah.
Got us a challenge from the Amon clan. Them? Who? Well, we did kind of hand them their butts not too long ago. Guess we should have known they'd be back for more. They sent you guys a letter as well? I mean, so you got one too? Yeah, I just got it outside. Open it up. I'm waiting at the arena on the outskirts of town. Bring the same three as before. It's from Joe Amon. Like last time, he specified the people and the place. Sounds about right. The letters me and Saijima-san got basically told us to tag along with Kiryu. The other time, we were just following your lead, but now they took the threat directly to us. Ain't something we can just let go. Considering how the Amon have operated in the past, backing out is probably not an option. So we're doing this then. And it's settled. We'll head out once we're all ready. Who are the Amon guys? I have no idea what's going on right now.
He's like the little 12-year-old secret at the big boy table.
Yeah, the buddy-buddy talk is definitely not helping. Way to leave me out of loop, people. Come to think of it, I guess you wouldn't know about the Amon clan, would you? Nope. Hit me with some exposition. Who are these whack jobs? The Amon are a clan of assassins who pride themselves on being the strongest warriors alive. I've run into them more times than I care to count. Holy balls! You took on actual assassins and survived? How in the heck?
Holy balls.
Uh-huh. We were around the last time you got challenged, so we're pretty much a part of this as well. So now you're on their radar too. Man, that's nuts. Hope you guys get them good. You make it sound like you got nothing to do with this. Of course I've got nothing to do with this, right? Not directly. Thing is, we're down one man. Anyone remember Tanimura? What happens if he doesn't show? If anything, he probably got a challenge too. Can you get in touch with him? No dice. Probably out playing Mahjong. Or he could be laying low after getting one of these letters. I would too if I didn't kick so much butt.
Wow.
Yeah. Well, if we're going by the Amon clan's instructions, we need to get a hold of Tanimura eventually. We just have to be patient. But do we really have time to be patient? My guess is no. We're gonna dress you up like
Tanimura.
We've
never ever done this.
No, we haven't. I've watched videos on these, and I don't want to.
No, but I mean, we've never even done this setup for it. Like, they've never talked about it unless you actively went out and did it.
Right.
And I find it funny that they're actually setting it up as part of the game now.
Yeah. Because this time, like, it's never showed up as a question mark, I don't think. You always had to go somewhere and find some guy and talk to him.
Yep.
it wasn't ever pointed out to. But I've seen the videos, and I specifically didn't want to do it because they are ridiculously hard.
Yeah, this I brought it up game. at the end of every game. You're like, absolutely not.
This is the only one where I think I might actually be strong enough to fight them, at least with Kiryu. You want me to fight a clan of ninjas or assassins or whatever? And so this Tenemura dude? Yeah, right. You scared or something? Of course I'm scared. Who wouldn't be? There's no way I'm agreeing to that. Well, unfortunately, you might not have a choice. Hello. Sounds like everything is settled. Very good. A car is waiting for you downstairs. See? Bit too late to be backing out now. Seriously? You're signing me up for a death match? Better sack up quick. You ain't gonna make it through this. But I can't... Give you a second. A little help here?
Suck it up, boy.
Yeah. Sorry, but we can't turn back now. We have to finish this. I don't believe it. You guys are all insane. I assume you'll need time for preparation. Notify me when you're ready to leave. What have I got myself into?
So, if you sleep twice,
yeah,
it's going to move it on to where you can move the story through.
Right.
But I think from pretty much moving forward there,
that's the end of the game.
You fight.
Yeah.
Which is a bit of a problem if you want to try to go get Akiyama leveled up. Now, here's the thing.
Uh-huh.
I looked at Akiyama's training master. It's Saigo. Remember the crazy bastard that we dealt with before?
The military guy?
Yes. So, you don't get Tiger Drop. I don't know if that is an obtainable skill for Akiyama. Because that is not the skills that you get through your training with Saigo.
Yeah. I guess not.
There are other ways and other things you could get, like...
So does this Amon thing forward the story, or is that just a side
story?
No,
that's a side story.
Okay. I'm going to try the Amon thing just to see how brutal it is.
Do you want to look at Kiryu's stuff first and see what he's got in the items box before you... Like healing items?
Sure. He's got a bunch of healing items.
Okay.
That one's broke. So...
If you want to use items and boxes, the door behind you the other way. So 180, that door. See?
Move that.
Likely we'll try them thorn knuckles.
Enemies are more likely to attack you when you wear it. That's why his level's so high.
We should get rid of that.
More likely.
But like someone did that, whatever. We were early on, and I was like, you should probably not do that. And you're like, ah, it'll be fine. And then they never fucking took it off.
Oh, boy.
Sounds correct. There was something I just fucking said you should get, and I don't remember what it was.
I am looking for it. Thorn knuckles.
There it is.
Yeah, it's not endless though. That's fine. What are these? Sparks? Sparks, yeah.
I'm going to look for my guide on the Amon Brothers. I've never had to look them up.
I imagine it's just really, really tough fights. And as long as they're one-on-ones, I should be okay for most of these guys. Akiyama's going to be an absolute kick in the teeth.
So you can't just do one of them.
Huh?
It's going to do four of them in all four of them in a row.
That's fine. Do I get to pick who I fight as, or is that decided for me?
Ha! No.
So you've come, Kazuma Kiryu.
Kiryu's the final fight.
Okay. Sounds like you've been waiting for me, Emon. Yes, for far too long.
Holy fuck!
What?
He has 10 health bars!
Yeah, these dudes are no effing joke. You see, once we finished our training in the Abyss, we came looking for you, but you were nowhere to be found.
Hey, Steve, we're on a freaking suicide mission right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, I'm about to take on a raid boss, apparently. I must say, it wasn't easy tracking down a man who had seemingly vanished into thin air. Imagine my shock. Imagine the shock, then, to find the Dragon of Dojima driving around in a taxi.
Cool Thane and Cage, ha!
Hope the serpent hasn't lost his bite. You forget what happens every time you face me? Maybe you need a refresher. Your impudence remains unchanged, if nothing else. Oh, and another thing. Who is this one? In my letter, I asked you to bring the same three as last time. Hi there. I'm Shinada. I work for Deltmec. So, Masayoshi Tanimura is missing then. It seems your foe has turned tail and fled, Sango. No matter. I trust the one Kazuma Kiryu has brought in his place will be a worthy opponent.
Just give him a baseball bat.
I'm not so sure about that. Now that we're all assembled, let the bloodshed begin.
We're all assembled.
Yeah. We will not be humiliated again. Guess I'd be breaking tradition if I didn't go up first. Leaves me time to watch the rest of you lay the smack down, just like always. All right, be careful. Kazuya, know that a second defeat to the same foe would be unforgivable. I'm well aware of the stakes. Victory shall be mine. He said Kazuya, and I was like, I was like, wait a second. His name's Kazuma Kiryu. All right.
Boom, pulling out the big stop. So this guy only has 6 bars of health. Yeah,
okay,
just 6.
Cool. Why is there a bright light in your room?
I have my flashlight on, it's fine.
Okay, it's distracting me. I didn't know what was going on in the corner of my eye. These are my combos. Are you doing my combos?
Yes. From what I can read, basically it's like fighting yourself.
Uh-huh.
For each of them. Is this Wesker?
Wesker, yeah. He has a certain Wesker look to him.
I just realized we are... We've been in this location before.
Uh-huh, it's the bullfight.
Yeah.
Trying to get an idea on his speed.
Fast! That helped. Gotta be super helpful.
Yeah. And of course he turtles up, blocks everything.
I feel like we'd have had a better chance if we'd have done the Amon fight with Haruka.
Yeah. Wait a second. I think I just realized something. Yeah, his dashes are way shorter when I'm carrying a weapon.
Meaning he doesn't come as close to you?
I can't dash out of the way.
Oh, Akiyama's dashes.
When I'm carrying a weapon, like, I can do this, and I can do a double dash, and I cover a lot more room.
It's really not meant to use weapons. You're down 1 health bar!
Yeah. can't do any specials on him.
Steve, I know. I'm so excited. Down two health bars. This is going much better than you thought.
Yeah, it's not easy, though.
Well, no one said to, like, it would be.
I have to constantly attack. I can't give him any time. And any time he grabs me, he steals all my heat.
I mean,
it takes
you
forever
can...
to build it up again.
That's why they have bottles that are just for heat building. Instead of heat and health, just heat. So that would be something he would use in these fights. He does have an amazing range of motion with his legs, though.
Yeah.
Man points and everything when he puts his leg up. Steve. Yeah, this patient.
Usually land that counter, which is decent. Toughness, health maximum, little health boost. All right, let's start with that. What is this thing?
Yeah, they make great noises when they drink their taurine and stamina. And damn, he's coming at you like too. Too soon?
Ah! I knew he was gonna grab.
All right, you are very close to wrapping this boy.
Won't you grab? Let's have that one.
It was very, yeah, it was very quick. Good night, Mike. Get some sleep. Don't be taking my heat now, bro. This is rude.
Oh.
That was some fancy fucking moves.
Yeah. That's about as close as I think as I'll get to a tiger drop with him.
Thank you, Mike. I appreciate you hanging out with us. Good luck. May the odds be in your favor for getting into your PlayStation account. When does that have to be done?
May 30th or something.
Okay, we got
not
some time
to get
done.
Immediate.
So tomorrow when we're playing, we don't have to worry about it.
Right.
You were on the last health bar. Got this.
What? Let's do this.
Yes, Steve.
Yeah, huh?
Two others to play.
Oh, almost had that one.
You are so close to having this. Look at that. You did it with the weakest one.
Yeah.
Actually, I don't know how weak Shinoda is.
Shinoda is alright.
Done all of his training. That's the problem.
Forgive me, Master. I failed you. Enough. Fall back, Kazuya. Jiro, expect you to make up for your elder's pitiful performance. Do not let me down. Consider it done. I'll wipe this fool from existence. Hey, Shinoda. I hope you're warmed up, because this will be over in a minute. Oh, no rush. I can wait.
I scared the fucking death.
Aiga Saijima, the last time we fought, I was merely a shadow of what I am now. Prepare to meet your end.
Shadow, he says.
Mm-hmm.
Shadow.
I don't know what you're trying to tell me.
Oh, you'll figure it out. So it doesn't tell me how many health bars he has, so I don't know if it's... I think it's going to be six same, so... God, your health bar's huge with him.
Okay, I have to look it up because I've forgotten already. What is Tiger Drop?
So, I don't know if it's called Tiger Drop for him. In my guide, it does mention Tiger Roar.
Yeah, Tiger
Use
Roar.
Tiger Roar to knock them back while guarding.
Oh, yeah. I do that one all the time.
Okay, you need that one.
So,
and
why?
And Essence of Clotheslining.
I don't have that.
Oh, that's weird. Okay.
Yeah.
I thought he said tiger puppy. I got a little tiger. God, we've had the worst storms the past 2 days. We've had power in, like, go off. Like, we've lost power on and off for the past couple days. And they'd be off for a couple hours. It's been real fun working from home these past 2 days. I was not fucking going in because, again, it's storming. So Houston and areas around this area are flooded to fuck. I've already had to set up a couple dams. The Livingston Dam got overrun, so not leaving my house. But Oreo hates shadows.
Yeah.
Oreo hates rain and storms. So the poor baby, he has been the biggest baby and has been staying in Clayton's office with him during the day while he works, which means now he's going to be so spoiled. Although you've gotten the main guy's health down significantly.
Yeah,
so
focus on him. Come on.
The other guys do have their... This is the essence of the Tiger War that I was telling you you're going to need to not come back. Remember when Clay was like, I'm not going to be able to do the final fights because I'm not powerful enough as Akiyama. I'm just going to try a Mon fight.
Looking at the wrong person.
And he is fucking killing it.
I can't get into target the right person.
Literally kicking people apart, Steve. I know. Yeah.
There we go.
Two done! Two left!
Got some crazy BS up your sleeve, I'll give you that. Too bad it didn't get the job done. First Kazuya, and now you? Did you not train to the very brink of death? All to exact your revenge? Answer me, Jiro. Leave him be. I'll show these amateurs what our clan is really capable of. Okay, Shinoda, you got this. Do I? fine. Might as well give it a shot.
M'lady.
Gotta come up with something good. Cowboy. This rodeo ain't big enough for the two of us.
God, you're such a child.
Shinoda, was it? When I'm through with you, you'll wish you had never laid eyes on me. Now fight. Alright, let me look up. Okay, he's got stuff. Okay, I have nothing. I have absolutely nothing. Great.
I thought you said you trained all them. These other level two 17, masters.
But he has no revelations, is what I mean. Like, he's got abilities, but nothing
that
must
have been
like
that historical fucker.
Yeah, okay.
So, do you have any weapons?
Oh, yeah, he's got weapons.
Let's look at weapons real quick.
He's got a sword, he's got a staff, he's got a
pole. I'd switch to the sturdy pole because he'll have to get close to use it, but when he does, he'll pretty much flatten you in a second, even if you guard.
Well, I don't have a pole, I have a pipe.
Well, it's better, I don't know. Uh-oh. That's his penguin's pole, but no, penguin's spear. Isn't that fucking adorable? Hey, we're doing pretty good, Sergio. Now, I don't know how we're going to do on this one, though. This is the one that's worrying me most. Too bad we don't have a baseball bat.
Okay. A pretty
yeah,
quick
this guy's
movie.
Got some weird fucking shit he's gonna do. This is gonna be the hard one.
Yeah, it is.
But you've already gotten the other two done. You might as well stick it out.
Man, he's fast. That dodge is just unbelievable.
However, I don't know. I'm trying to think of what's the best thing to use here. Hold on to stratagem. Yeah, he's gonna keep guarding shit out of that.
Right, and I've done like no damage to him.
And this is gonna be a tough one. He's really weird shit he goes on with. Although, gotta say, it's kind of funny to get smacked in the face by a penguin.
Hold on, I gotta. I gotta figure something out. Recover health using heat. Right, okay. Katanas at 7. One-handed light weapons at 7. Let's see. Three enemies after finishing blow, guard break. Slide into your semi's legs at speed. Okay. Let's try that.
Knocks him off his feet for like balance there for a second. Good evade.
What's that?
I don't know. You had something up there for a second. You will not use penguin the entire time, just so you know. So you're not going to deal with penguin the entire time. Three good hits from the back. Ooh.
Oh, he countered it.
Yeah, he did, but you had an option there.
B.
Now you know what it is. So when you get the option again, we're down one health bar.
Okay, Jesus.
Think how after this you get to do Kiryu and you're gonna use that tiger drop.
Yeah, it'll be over in like 45 seconds.
Exactly.
There we go. That's what I was trying to do.
Not very little damage as I was expecting.
Yeah.
Kind of backside. I would imagine he's going to change up things after you get this next health bar down. Down two. Surprised he didn't change up yet.
I'll try my short knife. See if I can get a few slices in.
Okay, this is an infinity damage too, so. They're small little jabs, yeah. Ooh. That's working. Yeah.
I think I'll just go for a three count on that one.
Yeah.
It gives me just enough time to run out.
Yep. I know you're tempted for that fourth every time.
Yeah. Well, the fourth is a heavy, and it just takes too long to wind up.
Mm-hmm.
Now I have a...
Ooh. Got some heat going, yeah.
It's just... I was going to say, that bar is not moving at all with those little pokes.
Hey, you're down another half.
All right, now he's got a sword.
Yeah, now he's got an umbrella.
Umbrella.
parasol. Gotta figure out what he does with this thing now.
Yeah. Come on, take this way. Let me face you this time.
Weapon skill improved! Hell yeah!
What the heck happened there? Oh, he's got like a rainbow thing.
He's got a My Little Pony or got a magical umbrella. Ooh!
I want that thing!
Fireworks! Gimme, gimme!
Dramatically. Nothing heat dramatically. Yeah, I'll do this one.
Oh, we got another heat action now.
Yeah.
Let's do that. Come on, complicated parry. Nice, Steve.
Let's do it again.
Yeah. I don't know if that would take more help.
Yeah.
But you are able to get quicker reach slices, stabs at him.
Cheap.
You expect these dudes to fight fair? They're end bosses. They are end bosses. They are after the end bosses.
Oh, that's so cheap.
It's so cool, though.
God, that makes me so mad that I could dodge and still get hit by it. And it does much damage.
That took damage.
Okay, what do I have? Slightly. Come on. Immediately erase all of that. Not gonna take it yet.
Alright. Halfway through. Man, he's just you may want to take health now. He is just whips around.
Yeah, landed that one.
That makes you feel better. I don't believe he's going to be using this parasol the entire rest of it. So he's going to change. I think he's going to change out of this into something else at some point. But you probably have to get him down this green health bar for that trigger.
Now he's going berserk.
Thank goodness for your, like, sturdy knife with this perpetual...
Yeah, honestly, this would be impossible. I wonder if I should switch to the katana.
It might take longer to whip it around. But it might... What's the attack on it? 9. Your little one's 5.
Yeah...
Gonna stick with a small knife?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. Little bits add up.
Yeah, it's way too slow.
Yeah, you get one hit in, that's it. Which is fine if you want it, but you just gotta get one hit in and that's it.
It doesn't stun him enough, is the problem. That's all on the left.
Yeah. Dude, let me change my weapon. Don't be rude. Oh, that's right. You guys break all the rules for the Amon brothers.
I almost screwed that up, so. That makes me so mad. Every time.
Like I said, I don't think he's gonna keep using it for the rest of the fight, so there is hope.
I realize if I wait a little bit longer, I can get a better dodge out of that. But if I do it too early, that's when I get hit.
Turns out this is actually the weapon of choice that they do recommend in this guide is the Sturdy Knife, because it's quick jabs. Yeah.
Yep.
It's a tough time reacting to the quick jabs. Whatever you do, don't go for combos.
Dramatically, I guess that's all I have left.
What do those other two do?
Complete.
Oh, okay.
Come on. Too early. That's just bull crap. Get mad.
I know. You're okay. You're doing good.
This is...
infuriating.
I'm dodging them. I'm dodging the attacks. The whole point of the dodge is that you have invincibility frame. I'm doing the dodge. I shouldn't be getting hit.
It literally says, if he drifts behind you, the wide reach of the pole hits behind you as well.
That's not what a dodge is for. The whole point is to make you invincible during the dodge.
Mm-hmm. Tell you, a couple of them gut stabs, I'd be down. Good. I wish with these long fights they would let you save midway, but they are just like, no, you have to do all of them at one time. Like, I think you should have a save in between these. Like, you can't leave, but you can save. Good call on that two-stabber a minute ago.
Rap.
All right, you were down to his last two health bars. I know you hate that it's so repetitive, but it is working.
Okay, he shoots fireballs now.
He's changed, so now he's floating like the previous Tendo Master that we had fought. So avoid his fireballs. He's going to use flaming uppercuts. When he does this, he's invulnerable. So avoid the things. Don't try to go for him. Can't get heat actions on him when he's floating, nor can you tackle. This is when he talks about using the sturdy knife as your best option.
What am I supposed to do?
Stab him with sturdy knife like you've been doing. And you can't stab him when he's got these things. That did very little damage, if I'm honest.
No, it doesn't really do much damage, but I don't know what to do. Can't even dodge it. Do I block it?
No, you cannot block them. It says dodge as many as you can. Also, this dude's got fucking magic. I mean,
can't dodge
ridiculous.
Any. I eat every one of them.
Ooh, once you get him in a thing, though, he's pretty much stuck. Jesus! Hell yeah! I'm just gonna push you around the arena, knifing you, bro. I don't care if it's cheap. It works. Because you are cheating yourself. One side, back side. One side in the back. End of the back.
Thumb's getting tired.
Don't you stop. Oh, what I tell you, not to stop.
I don't even know when to dodge.
Too early on that.
And I don't know when. He seems like he can fire it whenever he wants.
If you can get him back in that stabbing, you can get rid of that help. Hey, weapon skill improved. Hell yeah.
That is one of the most bullcrap fights I've seen in quite some time. That's as bad as Majima in the batting cage.
Uh-huh. Yeah, that one was pretty bad.
What? I won? That's going, bud. That was some fine fighting. No, it wasn't, Sajima.
Should have given the boy a baseball bat. Like, they should have made the big fight something that you could do with the baseball bat, because that's kind of his story, right? Like, right. That's what he's supposed to be good at, but that's...
No one should be able to defeat the Amon clan. We are the ultimate fighters. Surviving countless brushes with annihilation has tempered our strength beyond compare. So how is it we're losing? You say you're stronger than everybody else? Then prove it. If you think the Amon clan is unrivaled, then here's your chance to demonstrate it. That is, unless you're all talk. You know nothing of our tradition. And on account of your insults, you've earned yourself more than just defeat. I vow I will crush you so badly you will never raise another fist again. Prepare to be broken, Kazuma Kiryu.
You gotta read it. Prepare to be broken, Kazuma Kiryu.
Yeah, I don't feel like yelling. I do feel like yelling.
Oh, I feel like you, yeah. I was gonna say, I'm gonna take those controllers from your desk and we're done with stream. No reason to break a $200 controller.
And start with that.
That right. Did shit for damage.
Okay, he's fast. He's real fast.
Well, this guy has 10 health bars. Gonna have to keep count with pencil and paper.
Ooh, he's really fast. Can't land any tiger drops on him.
Thank Komaki, I think.
Yeah.
One health bar down.
Okay, there we go. He is very difficult to land, but I can do it. Keeps going with these grabs, and I hate them. Hey, all right. I can't pause the game. It won't let me pause the game.
Oh. That health got real low. Oh, yeah, we should maybe be able to use that. Maybe. I don't know. I'm going to say give yourself a... Okay.
Oh, that was just heat. He just tiger dropped me.
I was going to say, I wouldn't let your health get low with this guy.
Grabs are like the most frustrating thing. Look at that.
Took a huge chunk of your health.
Which means I can't attack first, or else he's gonna do that.
Let's see. Hold on. Okay. Once he evokes his heat, though, look out. It happens about 2 health bars in, which you're in. It means he can now cheat against you. He'll do your tiger drop, knockback, and other heat moves. Once he's about halfway down, he'll start using dragon spirit. Well, you're not there yet. From what I've read, here's a good strategy. Grab him, mash the button to throw him, grab at his head to pick him back up stunned.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
So, and then a light attack and heavy attack. So, I don't know if you're even at that point where you can do that kind of stuff yet. I don't know if you want to try those knuckles. That is up to you. I don't know if that will slow your abilities down.
Hey, there's heat.
Okay, so you're halfway there. Then this is what I'm talking about. He's going to use the dragon spirit. None of his hits can be blocked.
I'm wasting so much of this stamina and spark because I can't let him get me that low.
Hold on. Okay. Yeah, you just need to probably let him burn out his dragon spirit if you can.
Yeah, it's the same thing Tamaki's son did.
Yep, so it's okay.
Come on, dude. He does constant heat. No, he healed. I had him to blue health.
No, the colors have been going back and forth a lot. Because they're having to come up with 10, they've had to reuse some colors, but between them, yeah. I've got a piece of paper writing this stuff down. See, you're back to blue. You're at a different level now. Oh yeah, the fire now that he can do can hurt you, so you have to be careful of his fire trail.
God, what a bullcrap fight.
She just kind of wails on you, but doesn't really do much damage at that part.
This does, but... God dang it. I may as well stay on the ground, because every time I get up, he hits me.
Wow, you're right. He did. That is when you can't get out of. All right. In a heat action against him. Man, he really catches up to you on that. I don't know if dodging, I don't know what the best way is to avoid that.
Really? Like, God, this sucks. He can just catch up to me and catch me on fire, and there's nothing I can do about it. There's absolutely nothing I can do about it.
Yeah, I wonder if there was maybe some gear we could put on that makes you, like, faster.
I'm going to lose this fight. I'm going to lose this fight. There's nothing I can do.
You've managed to avoid him all in that time. One more. Come on, one more. Oh,
he can just
man.
Keep doing it. That's the thing. Look at how long that heat mode lasts.
Yeah.
He's still in it.
Pull! That's an interesting move. But you only have that as an option to get up when you've got heat.
Right.
Which makes it harder. Do like that move. If you didn't have 10 health bars, you'd already have him down. You did a really good job fighting against these guys. Never before have we even attempted.
I don't care. I'm not doing that again.
I know. I just think it's funny. I didn't know it would ever give you an in-game like that. Your save is still there, right?
Yeah, the save's still there before I started that fight.
Okay, all right, then we're all good. Next week, we will finish out the story and start Yakuza 6. So make sure you come back for that. But that's going to do it for us tonight. So thank you very much to everyone for hanging out. If you like what you see, the follow is free. You can go that one step further and hit the subscribe button. If you want to know more about what we're playing during the week, make sure you follow us on Twitter, Threads, and join our Discord. We post a schedule on Monday evenings. You can go to our website, coverboredom.com, to get links to that information, including our two podcasts, the Cover Boredom Podcast and Help Me Understand. Tomorrow, yes, Yakuza 6, the Song of Life. Tomorrow is Helldivers. Look for two others to join in. We'll be back. Sergius is going to say a thing. Baby Rugby. Oh, Jesus Christ. No context, no spoilers. Leave it at that. Don't ruin it. Tomorrow, Helldivers 2. That'll be at 8 with me and Clay and whoever wants to join. So we will see you back here for that. But until then, have a good night.
Good night.
Let me get my Ponder Orb.